another dumb motherfucker. What's your fucking problem?
Dilo, hang on. I need a new phone. I can't hear you.
You can't touch me like that.
Hey, you cool, all right? See you later.
I should knock you out for that.
You shut the fuck up, man. What's wrong with you?
Whoa, yo, easy, amigo. I'm just pleased to see you. Yeah? Come on, baby. Give me some skin. Come on.
What are you doing here?
Well, you know, it's my father, Hey, you know, my ancestors, we built the pyramids, baby. We built the ziggurats. We invented math and shit. I'm here. I'm not afraid. I get my hands dirty. No, I can work.
Whatever, man. How's it going?
Oh. Epic, homie. This shit is epic. People are babble about this shit in the future, baby. I'm talking luxury on a whole new level. This place is going to be so expensive, people won't even be able to afford it. It's going to be drowned in gold. You know, it's like, yo. Is that a diamond in your pocket? You just pleased to see me and shit. Whoa, man. You know, the sales sheet's going to say, the impossible dream. Priceless indulgence. Style by Yusuf Amir. A timeless classic. Timeless classic!
Yeah, sounds perfect, man. Just what the people want right now. But what are you doing here?
I'm crafting this whole thing with my bare hands.
Okay, cool, man. Listen, it was good catching up with you, okay? I'll see you soon.
Yeah, not so fast, homie. Yo, could you give me a ride to my helicopter? I can tell you something along the way.
But I thought you was busy building the pyramids.
Yo, all work and no play makes Yusuf a dull boy. Come on, baby, it'll be fun.
Head out to the east side of the Algonquin Bridge, my dude.
Can you hurry it up? Come on, you know you want to taste
the burger. Turn left.
Before I forget, you mind handing over some more exploding shells? Those things are tight, man. What you after this time, man? I got you that tank thing and the chopper. What now? You want the Statue of Happiness for your backyard?
Excellent idea, my friend. But that will have to wait.
All right, then. What we after?
Wait for it.
I'm waiting.
You ready?
Just fucking tell me, bro.
A motherfucking subway train!
Oh, yeah, baby!
The prize of the fleet. The ass-fucking flagship of the LTA. Give it up!
What you want a subway train for?
We're taking that shit out to the Gulf for a new Liberty City-themed development out there. Check this out. Genuine, LTA, submarine train! Get that shit going through a precious and delicate coral reef. Ah, perfect!
Aside from how fucking dumb that sounds, how am I supposed to take that thing?
Not going to be easy, dog. No one likes people fucking with their public transport in this paranoid age.
Can't you just buy yourself a subway car, bro?
No, man. Shit! We need the genuine article, the real deal. You think we could put the Amir name to anything but authentic shit?
Yo, how am I supposed to pull this off?
Okay, we just need the front car of the train. You jump on board, you climb to the front, and you unhook the car. I'll handle all the rest. Real simple, man.
I don't know why I hang out with you, bro.
Because you fucking love this shit, homie. Ain't nothing like rolling with this Arabic bad boy. That, and I'm going to put your clubs on the world stage. You'll have a lounge on the moon by the time we're done. For real.
Yo, babe, I can't believe I'm doing this.
Believe it, baby. Pinch yourself. You ain't dreaming. This is no film. The city is our playground, homie.
If it's our playground, how come I'm the only one getting dirty? Shit.
This is where you're going to jump. Get in position above the tracks, man. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Oye, monstruo, I'm in a tight spot. You mind cruising by in your pickup?
I'm coming right at you with that shit, El. Anything to help out a friend.
Hey, how you doing?
H-Bob to the rescue.
You're the best, H. Believe that.